Hello everyone, welcome to La Juice Roll for me again. This is Abby here. Today I'm in a workshop and I want to show you one new foaming machine which is used for the roof panel. We call it double lock standing thing. Now please follow me. I will show you the details. Firstly, let's check the cutting unit. You can check the profile shape here. It has angle on two sides. One is inside, another one is outside. And it will lock each other without screw. And this small profile is our test profile. We cut it. You can check. It has some small stiffener here. You can check the angle. Oh, don't move. Here. You can check. It's very flat. And no any scratch. Very flat. Okay, now I will show you the forming part. This machine combined with casting pillar and gearbox chain transmission, but in order to improve the accuracy, we add the gear here on the last one and the three station here to improve the accuracy when forming. This is the sensor, rubber sensor. Okay, now we check the forming part. We can check our roller, shaft. I will show you close. Check it carefully. All of our roller and the shaft with machining, grinding. So their life will be longer. It's more durable and not easy to wear out. So this is also our point for the quality. For this machine, we also add one pre-cutting, hydraulic pre-cutting here. When you want to change another sheet, we can just cut it here on the touch screen. It can save the material, won't waste it. And this is the feeding guide. Can adjust the feeding widths by manual shaking the wheel. Also add one the here and here leveling unit. So the process will be decolor, feeding, pre-cutting, forming. And under the protect box is the chain transmission to protect the chain. And because the hydraulic pre-cutting, we also use the hydraulic pump. So cutting unit and the pre-cutting, we use the one hydraulic pump. This is our oil pipe. You can check we all regulate on the body machine. And this is our operation cabinet. We can check, we use the Mitsubishi control system. So this is the whole view of our this double lock standing seam machine. If you have similar inquiry for this machine, just contact with us. See you next time. Bye bye.